Once upon a time in London. Nancy Astor, Member of Parliament. Winston Churchill. At breakfast one morning, Nancy said to Winston,
"Winston, if I was married to you, I'd put poison in your coffee."
Winston Churchill replied,
"Nancy, if I was married to you, I would drink it."